Today, what we're doing is shooting the video, my friend.
You're shooting the video for Gail today in Covent Garden.
It's sort of like in a underground sort of club, quite grimy sort of thing, and there's loads of sort of break dancers and loads of girls, obviously, and just all of us sort of just dancing and just going mad on the stage, really.
We really like the fact that it was like dark in a club and there's a lot of different types of people and there's a lot of moves in there, dance moves, and we've never done anything like that before, so it's just more chilled vibe. Everything that you see in the video hasn't been choreographed, it's very just like really natural.
There's been some people who can bend a few limb inside out. Yes, some really, really amazing dance moves. I wish I could dance like that.
Probably the best vibe that we've ever had on set. It's nice to have other people in the video other than ourselves.
Yeah, it's been quite a chilled out day. It's just really hot downstairs, just dripping of sweat constantly, and my hair is just getting bigger and bigger.
This is kind of different to any other videos we've done before. It's not really been usually the set up that you've got to do, and this has been more like you are in a party, just dancing with whoever, just having a good time, really.
I do some dance with another girl quite closely, so that was quite interesting, a lot of fun.
Gail is our first single off the new album. So the first time we heard the music, we loved it.
Some producers gave it to us and they had their like rough version of it, and we took it and we, you know, rewrote it.
Yeah, it's just a nice party song, everyone can just have a nice dance, and just a really nice feeling song. I really like it.
It's a great time to be in the Sugababes. It's a little bit tiring at the moment because we haven't stopped, but it's great, and we're very excited for the new album.
It's different, completely different from everything that we've done in the past. I don't know, we've worked really, really hard on it, and we just hope that people like it.
We're just taking every step at a time and really enjoying it, and it's really nice to be doing something, you know, with girls that you really get along with and that we're just having a ball with.